Now, KSBW Weather Plus with Lee Solomon.
Good evening, everyone. We'll recap what was a beautiful day, not only around the Bay, but for the Inland Valleys, too. The heat's gone. 72 in Santa Cruz earlier today, 76 in Scotts Valley, 68 for Watsonville. Overnight lows were mostly in the 50s, and we had a whole string of low to middle 60s here out on the Monterey Peninsula. But really, it was the sunshine that made the difference. Low clouds burned off quickly today, and we'll show you why. 60s, 70s, and even a few leftover low 80s down around King City. So we've taken out the middle and upper 90s from a couple of days ago. The cooler air has filtered in and taken the edge off the heat. 89 in Morgan Hill earlier today, 80 in Gilroy, and a 78 for Hollister. Just about perfect. In my book, here's a look at the view. SkyCam 8 Santa Cruz looking out towards the wharf there. Winds up a little bit on the bay, but not too bad. There is still a small craft advisory up, and that will be lifted later on this evening as the winds die off. 64 right now in Capitola, just down the road. 65 in Watsonville, and here in Salinas we have a 63. Over the hill, it's a bit warmer, of course, because the marine air doesn't quite make it there as profusely. 74 in Los Gatos, 77 in Felton, and 69 right now over in Corralitos. Other areas are a bit warmer. Look down to the south. Bradley's at 87. Paso Robles right now at 92. And there was what it was. The low clouds and the fog didn't last long. In fact, the last spots to clear out were right around La Selva and Seascape. The Bay Area from Monterey to Santa Cruz cleared early, and that was because of a northerly flow that took over. You can see that clearing working from north to south. It's still working, actually, down in Southern California. They're trying to clear out. They've been under the low clouds basically right through the day, and of course, sun's going to be going down soon. Spine of the Sierra still looking snow-capped right now. That's why you got some flooding in the Yosemite Valley with the warmer temperatures, all that snow melt coming down a little too quickly. Right now, though, still 84 in Sacramento. That's a pleasant evening for them, but 99 in Fresno and Bakersfield, still 106 in Palm Springs. And look how cool it is down in Southern California, only low to middle 60s right now around L.A. and Santa Barbara. Area low pressure to our north, and that's really what brought us that northerly flow, which brought the cooler air inland, but the real benefit for us was the drier air that worked in over the course of the day, cleared out the low clouds. Temperatures really aren't going to change very much in the next couple of days. You can see we'll stay in the mild zone here. The heat will stay way off in the deserts, and the coolest of the air will still stay to our north. So we'll be right in between, which makes for some pleasant days. And no real big changes here going into the weekend. The flow will come in out of the west-northwest. We'll keep the temperatures fairly steady. We'll keep some low clouds in the morning and some sun for the afternoon. But the real changes, the interesting part of the forecast, we're going through the next 5 days, but it's really out towards Sunday and Monday, developing cold front out here. All the models hinting towards this. And watch what happens. Develops into an area low pressure here on Sunday night and Monday, and then starts to drop down. And this is pretty far south for late June, so rain may be coming back up in Northern California, and it may be a good soaking rain to our north. And we're going to have to watch this. You know, it might get down into Sonoma or Napa. It could even clip us. So we'll watch. It's going to be really unusual if this happens. But again, something interesting to keep abreast of. Winds are out of the north for the most part. That keeps the low clouds off the bay. And they'll come in a little bit tonight, it looks like. Some patchy low clouds and fog. They'll burn off quickly, though. Tomorrow you have your sea breeze. You also have a lot of sunshine. Clear skies tonight. Again, just a few patches of the low clouds, a little bit of fog maybe around the bay. Tomorrow we'll start you off with sunshine for most. And if you have those low clouds, they're not going to hang around very long. Middle and upper 60s to middle and upper 70s in the Bay Area. Again, the heat's gone, so we'll do 78 in San Jose, 85 in Morgan Hill tomorrow. Overnight lows will be mostly right around 50, so that's good sleeping weather. In middle 70s to low 80s down around King City and Greenfield, I don't think we'll see any 90s tomorrow. 64 in Marina, 65 in Monterey, 74 though in Carmel Valley. And north end of the bay, middle 70s to low 80s. A 7-day forecast, again, showing those temps mostly in the 70s for the inland valleys. A mix of sunshine and a few low clouds in the morning. And the same thing at the coast, a few low clouds, sun in the afternoon. And right now I'm just putting mostly cloudy in for the middle of next week. But we could even see some rainfall if it plays
That's
out.
That's just so bizarre to even think about it.
You know, the rain year ends at the end of June and the new year starts on July 1st.
Well, then just, you know, a few more raindrops, what the heck, right?
Yeah.